But first, around 2 a.m. this morning, Tucson police responded to a carjacking near the 300 block of East Congress. Police say when they arrived on the scene, they found a man with a gunshot wound. Police are currently looking for the suspect, and the condition of the man is unknown.